Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solutions, and today we'll show you how to recover deleted drafts on Gmail. So let's get started. First, open Gmail in a web browser and go to drafts, and if you want to delete any drafts, just delete it and you'll see a pop-up and just undo it and you'll see your deleted drafts back on its place. So that's how you can recover deleted drafts.